Hi everyone, this is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas. This is Wednesday, March the 18th, 2020. I want to show you what I'm looking at. This is a brand new OS-77 that I put on a Jet Hanger Hobbies Turbax 3. Brand new Turbax 3, and I put a cut down Ramtec 9 blade rotor on it. And I had a 60 size engine with a front intake and a sideways carb, and while it ran good, it just wouldn't, with everything in the front of it, I knew it wouldn't put out enough thrust. It may be putting out 7 pounds. You know, this here, I know it'll put out 10 pounds of thrust. And so I drilled it for this engine. Brand new, never started, and I'm going to make a video of it, because with what I got here, I know this is going to put out 10 pounds of thrust, at least 10 pounds of thrust, 9.5, 10 pounds. Over the side deal, we had a header on it, and a tune pipe, and front rotor, so there's a lot of blocking the airflow. But, I'm going to run this. I've done the KMB 82s, and man, they're awesome. I got some of them for sale on this same setup. Turbax 3 with this rotor, 9-blade rotor, and they're just strong as all can be, and they don't break rods. I broke 2 rods in a stock Turbax 3 with a 5-blade Turbax stock propeller. But this will handle it. Put out more thrust, and that's what it's all about. I love this stuff, and I'm going to run this today, and I'm going to make a video for you guys to see on it. And you see 9-blade on there, and the new engine, OS-77. That's an OS number 8 glow plug in it. And I'm going to be running 5% Torco fuel with 18% oil with 2 extra ounces of caster in it. I can't wait to run it and play with it, you know. And I got a bunch more engines coming. Oh my God. All ducted fan stuff, you know. And, you know, because that's all I'm doing now. I want to tell you guys, man, I've got diabetes, type 2 diabetes, and man, I've been feeling bad for such a long time. They've been kicking my butt, and I didn't know what it was. And, had all these crazy symptoms, and I passed out, wound up with a big knot on my head, with nobody here, and I woke up in the hall, and feet killing me. That's one of the symptoms. My wrist, my knees, my hip. The gout is one of the symptoms of it. And dizziness, confusion, and depression is what I've been going through. I've been on medicine now a month and a half, and I guess it's working okay. They gotta check me again, my blood. But you know, I gotta I'm going to get me one of them keto diets, and I'm getting the money up now. Get it, one of them keto diets. It's not the cheapest thing in the world, but to get better, you know. I'm 58 years old and need to take care of myself. But anyway, I'm going to let y'all know what I'm going to do here. And that's a used spinner. I got a brand new spinner. It is the factory spinner for the Ramtec, and that's a Ramtec fitting where it makes the tank pressure off the fan blade instead of off the pipe, which causes them to load at idle. I don't do that anymore. I use these right here, are homemade ones, to run. You can see it there inside there. You see it right there, pressure off the blade. Pressurizes the tank, but See when I'm do the 77 on here with the 9 blade. Did 82s and screaming power. And some people like 77s better. I myself, I love the KMBAT more than just about any engine there is. And I've got engines, new ones. All of them's ducted fan engines, you know. And got that up there, and I got a more in here. I got a drawer full here. A couple of these things need some parts. OS-91s in that drawer, BRDFs. And there's BBM in there, and I got more BBM stuff. There's some down there on the floor. Really need to get this all straightened out. There's some more. I got some new fans over there in boxes. You see there on the floor. I got some in the living room. Got some Byron stuff. And every kind you can imagine, I've got it. Except I don't even have the RK-740 stuff. I had all that. I sold it. Get some more of that stuff, you know. My pride and joy, I'm going to redo that. Scorpion Jet. There's an F-86 Sabre Sunset model. And there's one of my Foremost 150s. It had EDF in it. I didn't like it. I took it out. I'm putting either a KMB-82 in it with a Turbax 3, a 9 blade rotor, or OS-77. Probably the KMB-82. A lot of these engines you see up here are bench run. You see they look new. And I got a ton of stuff. But I got a ton of stuff coming. Y'all ain't gonna believe what I got coming. Oh my God. And later this year I'm gonna go get some mini jets. Fiberglass and wood jets. Top Gun. Jet Hanger Hobbies. Yellow. Aircraft. Off the top of my head, Byron, and y'all just not going to believe what I got. And I pray for everybody in this world and for this coronavirus to get snuffed out, because it is man-made and it's done to cull the population. You know, put your full armor of God on. Pray every day for your family and for your friends and everybody that you love and for the world. So this is Gary Troutman in Kemp Tool, Texas. Y'all see what I'm doing here and this setup. And I'm going to run it today, make a video, and let you guys watch it. Thanks, everyone, again for watching, and God bless.